Hey everybody, I'm Mr. Subalonian. This is Wincraft 1 to 100. Let's go. And today I have some plans. Are you recording, Sab? Yes, I am, but I'm not gonna answer because I'm a huge dick. Clearing the camps and greenskin trouble. We're gonna finish the gavel ones first. And then I'm gonna go back to Wincraft, probably, the Wind Province, probably next episode, and finish the quests I got there, such as Under Ice and stuff, but yeah. Today we're gonna focus on those two quests. We'll see if I have time for anything else. What is this one? Clearing the camps is the first one, okay. Now, if I do remember correctly, find and kill chieftains. Yes, the first one is over here. Let's see if we can do it in the double XP, by the way, so I can get the double XPs. I don't think it's too important right now, honestly, but better than not, am I right? Is this the guy? I think so. We got his head. Okay, move on to the next one. And we only have two people with us today, Ground Hoochil and Deer Villager, or Dar Villager. I don't even know how to say it. two guys in my guild. Oh, come on. There we go. All right. I hope they're keeping up. He's got a black horse, which is about half the speed of mine. Oh, damn, they deal a lot of damage. I can't really heal as well, because I'm on a horse. On a horse. All right, there we go. Stay away. Damn. They deal damages. Where is this guy? We should make a party. We should. Did I kill him? I think I did. Alright, gonna make a party real quick. And gonna start the music as well, because you know, Gable without the music. Oh shit, okay. Party create. Party invite Der Villager. There we go. Party invite. And Grand Hoochil. Alright, there we go. And now, we gotta start the musics. It is here. Warrior Adventure, sounds good. It's a bit low, isn't it? There we go. On to the third one. I think it's three, right? I'm not sure. We're gonna continue anyway. Last episode, I actually did quite a bit of quests, didn't I? I think I did three, if I'm not mistaken. Holy moly, he flew like a bird. I think I did three or four, maybe even. I found a bug. Well, it's good for you, I guess. Wait, he spawns up here. Why you kill him? Now I gotta stand here and wait for like 30 seconds. Dun, dun. I didn't like this song very much. It's too much. Oh. Right now it's too much at least. Okay, we got the head. Traveling at dusk. That sounds chill. Sort of. Let's go with that. Is it three or four? Yep. That's it. Let's go. That was a really short one. Damn. And then after that, that was clearing the camps. Now we got Greenskin Trouble. I think that's a bit of a longer one, definitely. That's fine. We're gonna be here for 30 minutes, so we gotta have something to do, I guess. Here we are. At the man, the myth, the legend. And we need to clear out some inventory space. There we go, level 47. And no new quests unlocked. How many skill points do I have? I have two. I'm gonna put them both. Okay. Yay. Okay. So now we're doing Greenskin Trouble. Pierre. Oh, I can? Oh, wait. That's Diablo. I don't have Sage. Oh. Gives 18 bonus. Well, It's not bad. Hey, look at that. Hey. All right, so nice. I can use Sage now. That's good. All right. We're going to go talk to Pierre. We're definitely not going to be able to finish this in 4 minutes. So, question is, should I just do it like a man? Wait, where's Pierre, by the way? I'm very uncertain here. 1851, 49. It's somewhere in this direction. Oh, now I know, now I know. All right. Here we are, Pierre. Hello. All right, we're gonna go to the man over here, Detective something, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Detective Jackson, there he is. Where can I get a white horse? You can buy one. That's what you can do. Blah, 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 blah. All right, so we're gonna go down here. This is gonna take a little while. 5 axes from each of them. This is one of them. But you guys probably already knew that. Hello. Shizzle-ma-dizzle. They do attack really fast. There's one. Kinda wanna use a spell here. Damn. Damn, son. Okay, we got two. And not three, because that one didn't drop one. I think it's these ones. Damn, I hit so fast. Look at that. Three. Is this one also fast? No, not really. Glare, there, on the other hand. Holy shit, Glare. Now, I'm definitely gonna die. Glare didn't do very much damage, to be honest. There we go. 3, 4, 5. There we go. On to the next one. I think I lost the other two, but that's fine. I like this song. It's not bad. Lambie has logged into server 20. Hello, Lambie. Alright. Here we are in the next camp. With the next foul beasts. To be slayed by me. Sugar camp equals cleaned. I don't have any inventory space. That's not good. I don't need that. There we go. 1, 2. I need them. Alright. We got 1 minute. Green one. We're on... Coming now. Alright, Lambie's on his way. Apparently. Got 3. And... 4, 5? Maybe? 4 at least. One more! Let's see if he can find us. I am not so sure he will. Alright, to the last one. I did this suicide duck is stuck in class. / kill. Alright, wait, this is not too late to call, sort of. Holy moly. Okay, so that was already done, I guess. Wait, that was super fast. Thanks. Damn. That was super fast. Okay, we got all 5. And now we're gonna talk to Jackson again. However, we're not gonna get it. And the, there you go, there's the bomb, and there's still a stage to be done. Dum 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 da da dum dum da dum. Alright, what do we do now? Find hidden camp in the water. Yeah, I know what to do. I need to go down here. If I could teleport. Ah, there we go. And what now? See, I always get mistaken. Like, I always go the wrong way here. Not here, obviously. This puzzle is so easy. I don't even know why they have it. Oh! Oh, what a troll. Dance! Yeah, it's like a dance thing. Okay. Only one. I think it's this one. Wait, now I'm confused. I think it's this one. Or maybe they're lying. Maybe they all lead to the thing. This is like a troll quest. Or really? Really? I have never fallen there before. Although I've only done it twice, but... And there we go again. Why not fail a little bit more? Why not? Want speed? No, I got speed. Got it. I don't want to fall. There we go. Okay, here we go. If I had like 3 more minutes on that, where on the plains you ain't. Detective Jackson. So, it was wrong. I did the wrong one. I don't know which one it is. I keep forgetting. I don't think it's this one. I have no memory of going here before. Nope. Okay, so we haven't done this one. Come on. Come along, Cedric. I'm not sure at all. I've guessed correctly. Wait, is this the same one? There we go. Okay, I didn't remember that one at all. Whatever. It's boss time, fight. Boss fight time. I mean, water. I need a water one. This one is water. Die, you scum. I can do this on my own. Leave me. Let me finish him. Ha ha. Easy. He's game. He's life. That was awfully easy, actually. Maybe he needs a buff. Although I am 4 levels higher than I'm supposed to, but you know, let's not think of that now, shall we? Oh, fuck. I could use a bomb. Anyone who could drop an XP bomb? Maybe they will say yes. Maybe they won't. Because I'm just a cheeky man. Ooh, there we go. Come on, jump. Jump like the lightning thing you are. No, you don't know we are poor. If I would, I could. Huh? Okay, that makes no sense whatsoever. Wait. I also don't have one. Well, I do. Should I sacrifice? Should I? Or do you guys think it will be fine? I'm not sure how good of- Yay! Never mind! Martin! Yes! So good timing. That was honestly the perfect timing. I could- Okay, there we go, level 48! Not bad! Hat of Gregor. I kinda wanna ID this. So, wait, what do we got? Under Ice, Boss of Soul, Frostbitten. I don't have any gavel left. That sucks. Join us! I got Under Ice and Win. XB.
I've screwed back home.
Great. Okay, so I need to throw some shit out here. I obviously don't need that and that, so... Or that, for that matter. And boats. Or we go! On a pirate venture! No. Alright, he's got the scrolls. I don't need that. Or do I? Ooh, I'll take it anyway. Okay. Got the scroll. I got a 48 dang wizard with zero quests complete. Wow. That is impressive, I gotta say. I have a dank wizard with 34%. Sebastian 2404. Ah, let's go Levigar. Wow, we think the same way. Okay, I need to ID some stuff anyway and pick some junk up because that's necessary. I think I'm going to be able to do Winter Excavation Side B, possibly Under Ice, I'm not sure. I gotta remember to buy that fish, though, if I do Under Ice, because the fish is necessary. I might make this a little bit of a longer episode, just to, you know, use the XP bumps. It's gonna be about 30 minutes, around there. But first of all, we need to ID our stuff, and then after that, we can go to Nezek and hopefully complete those two. I wanted to wait, but then it doesn't matter because, you know, 15 minutes in and I've done all the gavel quests I can, so why not? Okay, here we are. I think I need to throw some stuff out. Those. Yep. Alright, so ID. And that's it. Go. Give me good stuff. Cigar! Not very good. Generator amulet. Pretty nice, since I don't have one. And we're gonna have a look at those. I'm gonna put this on. Nice. Gives me some defense and some spell damage and stuff. Cigar was really not that good. That gives lifesteal and 118 health. This one is a lot better. However, I don't have defense 15. Aww, I missed 1 point. Alright. What do these give? Chained pixels. They give more, so we'll keep those for now. I really need better boots. Look at that, 27. I'm waiting in the beginning. Okay. Etroms you. I know. Troms? Yo. Why are they Etroms? Liquid merchant. Hey! Okay, so he's got the scroll, I think. Nice. There you go, let's go. You've never been. No! He just went! I've never been there, man! I've never been there. That's embarrassing. Well. Well. There are aggressive mobs nearby. I call bullshit on that one. God damn. You have never been to Nezek. Well, that's a shame. I'll be there in a jiff, guys. I'm at the beginning of XB now. Turns out, I've never been to Nezek. I haven't had a reason because, you know, it's a shit place, really. But I'm going there as soon as I can. Well, alright, I'll probably get there on time. Hopefully, we'll see. I did ID my stuff, so you know, that's out of the way now. That's bad. Well, I'm almost there now. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Almost there! We got 14 minutes left of this amazing bomb. So it's fine. I have a missed call on Skype. Here we go, passing through Turnhouse, which I've never been to either, I believe. Elkhorn? Why am I such an idiot? I can't remember these names. I just can't. Elkhorn, Turnhouse? I keep thinking they're the same, but they're not. Ugh. Well, not the same. I think this is Turnhouse and... Well, I'm waiting until he's... I'm there now, guys. Well, not that they can hear me, but... Opa, there we go. What should I do first? Underwater or excavation site B? I'm gonna go okay, you're now entering Nezek. That's good. Wait, hold up. Hello? Who are you? Hello! Go excavation B. I should say that in the G. The G chat! So Lambie can see as well, because he's not in the party. Party. Invite Lambie. There we go. And we can still go on our horse, actually, because, you know, this is kind of... It's kind of risky, because I'm probably going to fall off, but that doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter, because I am OP. Wait, do I need the shards? I do, but I have them already, so it's fine. Hello? Hello! Hello! Alright. And, by the way, guys, the bug, which caused, items not to drop. Holy shit. It has been fixed. That's what I wanted to say. Damn. Okay, where am I going now? No! Why? Where am I going? I feel confused. Wasn't I supposed to jump down? Maybe I wasn't. Well, I can't see you, Seb, because I'm an idiot, and I jumped down in this hole that I wasn't supposed to, apparently. There it is. I have done this quest so many times, and still I forget. That's a big drop. And there's water, luckily. Okay. Rip me. So many people on. When I logged on, there wasn't any people at all. I guess they just showed up all at once. No, not again. Ah. Okay, so. One. Two. Four. Five. Six. Three? Maybe. Two. Four. Five. Six. Three. Maybe. Be right. Yeah! There we go! Oh my god, I'm so good. All these codes, they got nothing on me. They got nothing on thee, Mr. Seb. Seb, are you alive? Yes, I am. Where am I now, though? Yeah. I'm doing the quest, because I am. I'm just chilling down here in the caves. Am I going the wrong way? I'm not sure. We'll see. I will definitely find out if I turn out to be on the... Nope. Okay, we were going the right way. So I don't actually need to talk to that guy. I just need to go behind here. And... No, it's not necessary, guys. Here we are! Drop the shit. Drop all the shit off? No. There you go. 4-5. 49! This is such a successful episode, I gotta say. I'm doing all the things. I'm just doing all the things. Alright, what do we got after this one? Ice Nations, which I'm not looking forward to. I'm probably gonna do that next episode. Under Ice, we can do now. Bob's Lost Soul. Oh, that's not gonna be fun. Frostbitten is fine. House of Twain is also a pain. Iron Heart, Rise of Quartron. Not bad. We got some more gavel quests, which feels good. Gotta say. YOLO! That was the worst YOLO ever. Okay. So, what do I need? I need fish. Okay, how many fish? I don't know. I need the breathing helmet. Fish and breathing helmet. I got the breathing helmet right there. How much fish do I need? They have an identifier here now? Yes! Three. No, it's more than three. It must be. I'm chilling with Squidward. We're gonna check real quick. Quests. And underwater, which is level 40. Under ice! I've been saying it all wrong. 12. 12 raw fish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6. That ain't enough. Bank. And now we go to the fish. Probably can't buy, though. There we go. 13. Whatever. Alright. Am I right, guys? Right, hold up. There we go. Okay. So we're doing under ice, not underwater, because I'm an idiot. Here he is. Blah, 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 blah. We're gonna take our helmet and put it on. Adventure cap. I also need a better helmet. That's the thing I need. I can't teleport underwater. Really? Well then. I think we're gonna be just fine here, guys. 7 minutes should be enough. Hi, Seb. Hello, VMark03. Hello. Okay, this cave is just so long. I need a horse. Here we go. Yeah, speed. Not too much speed, however. Oof. All right, here we go. Nope, there we don't go. Not there quite yet. No, go, go, go. The white horse is so amazingly fast. I wish there was a faster one, but there isn't. So they're actually squids now, and not villagers. I did not know that. Oh wait, it's the wrong waterfall. Whoops, it's not this one. I always get trolled. Troll parole. And we're going back. This is such a useless circle of I don't know. That's what it is. Alright. Can we just do slash kill? We're gonna do that. That's probably a lot faster. Hello, mister? There we go. That did not give a lot of XP. Is there anything I can do? Frostbitten, perhaps? Maybe? I'm very unsure. Me, yes. Me. Oh my god. Okay, let's do it really fast. Frostbitten. Here we go. I can do it. I can. I believe. Oh! Jump! Okay, that was the worst jump. There we go. Come on. Oh! I have a shit ton of jester shit if peeps want that. Well, everybody has jester shit. It's just... Yeah, I thought it was good. But it isn't. Well, it's good. It's just that everyone has it. Already, so I highly doubt I'll be able to do this in 4 minutes, but let's do it anyway. And if I can't get the double XP, then so be it. Horse, move. I need to talk to this man. Guys, I have only been doing quests. I haven't grinded a single little bit, I think. Maybe a little bit. In like the is double XP on this server? Well, I yes, I would think so, since it says on top. Maybe he's new or something, I don't know. Here we go, TNT man. 10 gunpowder. Horse, can there be enough room? No, there cannot. I'm losing my voice as well. That ain't good. Okay. Up the horse we go, and these guys, they're crazy. don't really know how to deal with them. There's one at least. You got one gunpowder? No, that's Silur's brother. Oops. Maybe we could give that to him. That'd be pretty funny, actually. If he, like, didn't notice the difference. Where are they at? Stand still, you piece of shit! 3. We got 3 minutes. Okay, that was an accident, but it worked out. He's not supposed to meteor the shit out of him. Kill, 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 kill. They drop a fairly good amount of XP, actually. Or they give a lot of XP. And dead. We got 6. I am mage, and I am mostly using basic attacks. I don't know why. But it is working the best for me right now, so that is why I'm going with it. 8. I'm not sure about this one, guys. 9. Okay, 10. Great. Yes, we got 10. Let's leave this place and go talk to the man. Here we go. Are we at the bottom now? We sure are. Go up, go up. Faster. I asked you guys for a name for this guy, but I totally forgot what you suggested. 1 minute. Nope, it's all over. Please empty some inventory space. I do have all of them. Okay. No, it's so... I can't do this. But I can, however, do the quest and then finish it next time. So to say. Turn it in next time. This one is gonna give a lot of XP. I just realized. It's gonna give a lot of XP. Level 48, I'm level 49. Pretty good, I would say. I mean, this is the last stage as well. If we had like 2 more minutes. Oh no. Okay. Okay, yeah, it's definitely over. I salute you guys. We tried. Could anyone double XP? I wish so too. Maybe I could stay here and just kind of drop another one. Who knows? Who knows? And then I could use that for another episode. We'll see. Yeah, we're gonna finish this. We're not gonna finish it, but we're gonna do the quest and then turn it in next time. We are actually running a bit over time here. Your videos are best. Thank you, Quantum Bro. He's my Quantum Bro! How can you not say no to that? Quantum Bro, that's a pretty awesome name, dude. Seb, the fuck is going on? I'm just chilling. I'm just chilling. Okay? Pure ice shards. He didn't drop a pure ice shard. Hello? I don't think he's too happy. Oh my god, he's regenning fast. There he goes. I tried. And I'm gonna die here. Heal. Oh, shit. That was the lousiest heal I've ever seen in my life. How much do you regen? Okay, 1. We only got 1 from that? I killed like 5. Oh no. I think he's strong against water. Which ain't good. I am so living on the edge. Yep, there you go. Okay, guys, we're gonna end it there. I'm gonna finish the quest next time. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. This was WinCraft 1-100. I am Mr. Sebalonian. Don't forget to leave that like and subscribe for more gavel and WinCraft related content. Peace out.